Well, downtown San Antonio is getting ready for St. Patrick's Day. Today, crews dyed the San Antonio River green as part of the annual tradition. This is the river being dyed along Museum Reach this morning. The downtown stretch of the river was also dyed green this afternoon. The dye is eco-friendly and is always dispersed behind a barge with a bagpiper. A fun fact for you, the San Antonio River has been dyed green every single year since 1968 and is jokingly renamed the River Shannon.